unfortunately, it was stuck inside the knee of Carey Price.
Torrey Krug off the draw, goes inside again. Cehlarik out in front, weak side, they score! Adam McQuaid sneaks in, and the Bruins strike first.
We talked about the defense getting activated for the Boston Bruins, and the way this team wants to play with an offensive mentality. The faceoff goes to the Boston Bruins. They control the puck, and then look at this pass here by Peter Cehlarik. He's able to find Adam McQuaid coming down the weak side. The Montreal Canadiens are not able to recognize the defenseman is snuck down, and Cehlarik, the rookie in his second game, makes just a tremendous pass over to Adam McQuaid, who puts it past a surprise Carey Price. But this is the offense the Boston Bruins are looking for when you can get your D involved in the play.